It is time to exit the Paris Accord.
Die Entscheidung der Vereinigten Staaten von Amerika, aus dem Pariser Abkommen auszutreten, ist äußerst bedauerlich.
It is an actual mistake, both for the US and for our planet.
Canada is deeply disappointed with the US position.
His announcement today, from our point of view, is disappointing.
As president, I can put no other consideration before the well-being of American citizens.
No one country can stop action on climate change.
Et je considère qu'il commet là une erreur pour les intérêts de son pays et de son peuple.
More than 190 countries sign on, and in record time, 146 countries have ratified. So even without the US, around 70% of the world's emissions are covered by that agreement.
Because you're killing us.